idea.
Yeah, it works pretty well because you have to get, like, sometimes the balance will be like the size of my fingernail and it will have like 100 LEDs on it. And I need to document that.
That came out great. I know. Want to do a little movement. We can't see your amp. Are they working on it?
No, it's just in my head.
Can we move it towards the other side? That way everyone can see it. I'm gonna duck under here.
It was the same
thing, it was a check. Yeah, the first program was easier. I didn't block you, did I?
You and Kyle?
And who else?
Brandy, okay.
I love watching him. Oh, okay, yeah, so
You're all right. There's Melody setting up the amp. Yep.
Okay. I figured when you get knocked out, it takes so much time that it becomes daytime. Yeah. But how can you see the moon from like 2 miles on the ground?
Well, actually, I believe that no. You're not 2 miles on the ground. I think it's the fact that there's certain parts that have
glasses like way down there.
Sure. Well, there's Game Jones all the way down there.
So yeah, it's like the salt.
And you like to say Gladys is right here, then we have the top, and then we have the chef.
It goes through progression of like time.
It's I really
like the 1950s, then the 60s, and
they sealed it off with a layer of concrete.
Yeah, and then you know it's the giant seal that swings out.
That was really great. Nice. There's a little door behind it.
I had laughed for so long that after that, like the
there's this huge door, and it's just tiny. Yeah, it's like this. It's like this.
Look, a lot of potato batteries.
I think selling a working version of glass that you can stick on a potato. It uses the potato as power.
It's really cool. It was 2.1 volts.
That was really cool. Oh, wow, that made into this money. Just fine. The game looks like it's a lot of us.
Why are you so smart?